A quick way to edit to the beat in Premiere Pro is by using markers, and I'm going to show you how. Just select the song in the timeline window, click spacebar to play, and then click M to set markers on the audio clip whenever you want the cut to happen, just like this. When you're done, click the button Snap in Timeline or the keyboard shortcut S, and then just drag your clips towards the markers until they snap in place. And I'm going to share a little bonus tip here. If you like it, you can show your appreciation by subscribing to the channel. That would make me very happy. So after you have made your edit, select all the clips except the first one, then hold down Command or Control on PC, and then click the left arrow 2 times. This will make the cut happen 2 frames before the beat, and the reason for doing this is that your ears are slightly quicker at recognizing sound than your eyes are at recognizing visuals. So by making the visual cut happen earlier, you create the illusion of that the cut is perfectly synced to the audio. Try this out, let me know what you think, and rant in the comment section below if you don't agree. Check out my channel for more quick time-saving tutorials just like this one. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!